Okay, kita ada permintaan daripada Tuan Cik Joey. Cikgu nak tanya tentang analisa GA dan GU.
Okey. Okey, sekejap eh. GA and GU. Okey.
Ya. Yeah.
Saya share screen saya. Okey. Kita pergi ke, I think Cik Zoe ni apa, prominent orang kata GBP pack. Okay, I think we talked about this GA sometime. Okay, it's a strong bullish move since beginning of May, or even if you take it from the beginning of the year. Okay, but then it was time for market to take a breather, so it dropped almost close to how many pips here? 191 up to about 185, almost 600 pips made a correction, tapi still now it's making a move. So sekarang ni GA macam almost dekat tengah-tengah, orang kata kalau yang ni kita ambil, orang kata FIBO pun dia dah pergi dekat almost I think 38.2 punya zone, yeah, just dekat 38.2. So sekarang ni dia duduk dekat almost dekat golden ratio. Okay, so anything can happen, it can come down ataupun goes up. Okay, sebab dia duduk kat tengah-tengah dunia sekarang ni. But if you ask me, okay, I'm looking at it more of a bit of orang kata mungkin ada pullback sedikit ke bawah. Okay, we are expecting AUD to strengthen temporarily, and then AUD weaken and then push up, because I'm expecting AUD to weaken towards the middle of the week, and at the same time I'm expecting GBP to strengthen. So I'm expecting this move and then come down and then goes up. So I'm looking at it more of orang kata sideways, ataupun it forms like a diagonal, ataupun orang kata ascending triangle. Yeah, okay. Before dia breakdown ke bawah in a 4-hourly, sebab dia masih bullish. Okay, sebab kalau kita pergi tengok dekat daily, okay, so what I'm saying is it might happen a bit of retracement and then goes up and then goes up and then break this trend line, okay, and then goes up. Okay, this on the daily time frame, eh? Okay, then so I'm expecting something this for the time being. Okay, dia akan ada satu macam compression ataupun market need to find the breakout, sama ada ke bawah ataupun ke atas. So it will be sebab both GBP and AUD almost sama-sama akan weaken in respect to US dollar. So I don't see both will break out anytime soon, but only after a while after USD a bit orang kata mula sideways, then GBP ataupun AUD might take turn lah, okay, untuk sama ada breakout ke bawah atau ke atas. So that one we don't know, but at least for the next 2-3 weeks I'm looking at it something at least sampai sini lah. Maybe dia ada breakout trend line atau buat deeper correction, then baru ke atas. Okay, so this on the GBP AUD. Okay, sebab we expect AUD to orang kata weaken a bit sometime towards the later part of the week. Okay, so that means GA pergi and then AUD to strengthen. Okay, then it will push to lower side. Okay, so kalau GU, okay, so I think GU also similar to GJ. When we were here, I was telling look for somewhere the lower high. Okay, it already formed and then there drop. Okay, so kalau sekarang ni it form macam new channel lah, slightly dia buat macam fake out, you guys call it, ataupun bagi saya is lower high, so still dropping. Okay, so on 4-hourly time frame it just formed nicely like what we expected. Okay, so ada satu lower high kat sini and then drop and then pergi and then buat satu lagi and then dropping. So similar to GJ punya ni, I'm expecting a bit pullback and then come down, but so this one will be a minor pullback compared to GJ, sebab we expect US dollar to strengthen during FOMC punya meeting ataupun after FOMC. So that will break at least 137 and come down to 136. I think it will attempt to break 136. Kalau kita pergi ke daily time frame, okay, so I'm expecting dia akan last time dia touch kali and then second time, so this time I expecting dia untuk break, okay, and then pull back and then goes down. So this has been kita punya direction for the last 2 months plus. Daripada somewhere ke sini, we have been talking about GU to come down, okay, on this flag pattern. After they reach ke sini, similar to GJ, then probably we might look at a bullish breakout ataupun maybe of a sideway, then later part only breakout. Okay, so this on the GU.
Okay, baik. Terima kasih.